What's going on, everybody? So first off, as you can see, the last time I played this game was for the YouTube videos. But I'm obviously doing something different, and now this has VR. It has VR since what? Oh, I forgot to introduce Jared. Jared! Hey, Jared.
Hello. Hi.
How long has this had VR for PlayStation?
Like 4 years after the actual installment. Don't quote me on that, though.
Gotcha.
I might be wrong
on that. So, it's hot minute, as in hot as... pooping after Chipotle.
I don't think that's real hot.
I never even had Chipotle. Alright, so let's just start this one. So, Jared, do you want an extreme challenge?
All out, no.
Whoa! Or do you want normal survival? I mean, we played this for,
What's the difference between the two?
Normal is a chill exploration experience. Original gameplay style with regular difficulty, standard technology, and building cost. Whereas survival is a more challenging survival experience. Survive with limited resources, increased hazards, and stronger, more aggressive enemies.
We'll do the... How confident do you feel in this game?
I think for the views, survival will be fun. I play survival on Minecraft all the time. What's the worst that could happen?
Oh, yeah. You think that, buddy.
Spawns into a fire, like a fire planet. Dude, the loading screen is absolutely beautiful.
I know. I keep seeing these little percentages around.
I just took a sun to the dick. One day we're going to explore all these. I plan on this being an actual series. Whenever Jared works a lot, so whenever Jared's free... I'm free all the time.
Jared's a busy man, or boy, whatever you want to call me.
Okay, I'm on a hot planet. I don't know how to invite people.
You don't have to.
Oh, you can join me?
I'm joining your lobby.
Oh, I see you!
Oh, cool, okay, so it lets me choose one of these, okay. That's cool. That's real dope.
So reach over your shoulder. My multi-tool. Okay. So use to find sodium. Okay, let me scan this.
Boop. Wait for me.
I did do a little test run. To kind of...
That's what he's doing. I don't have a clue.
I don't know what happened. Gather ferrite dust for repairs. So...
Who spells these planets?
I don't
know. Honestly. It's like they just smashed their head on a keyboard.
Boom! That's a name.
Yeah, I'm here now. Whoa,
you enter this. Oh, I see you!
Is that you? You over...
Hi!
I don't... Oh, wow. Whoa.
Okay. Oh! Ooga booga!
Ooga booga.
Wow, you're so beautiful. I just wanna... I'm gonna just take off your hat so you can fucking die!
It's horrible, man. That's horrible.
So are you going through the tutorial right now? Look, they have sodium right here!
I need ferrite dust.
Yeah, me too. But I need sodium as well. Ow, what hit me? What whacked me? Did you shoot me? Quit it! It hurts! Fuck!
Better run, little boy.
Better run. Outrun my multi-tool.
I don't think that's how the song goes.
That's exactly how it goes. Okay, Jared, environment status hostile. Shoot again? Yeah. Shoot again? You're shooting from your toe.
My toes are just that powerful. Those are hostile, for sure. I don't know about that. What is this? Unidentified material. I'm not gonna mess with that right now.
Those are hostile, you said?
I believe so. I mean, they look like they're about to frickin' explode.
I don't believe you.
What, these rock things? Or are you talking about the thing over there? Okay, there we go. They're hostile, aren't they?
Oh, no. He turned towards... No, he ran away.
What are you talking about?
Is
what
he?
Thing?
Did he run away?
You talking about little crab boy?
No, these things over yonder.
I don't see those things. Oh, no, those aren't hostile.
Oh.
I don't think... Not unless you attack them.
You got me worked up for nothing. So both our ships are over here. Yeet! I have a big...
I like how they're both right next to each other. That's real nice. Which one do you want? Are you hopped into one yet or no?
No. I'm still looking over here.
Are they the same? I think they're actually the same.
Yeah, they're the same thing. Broadcast.
Do we both have to fix this?
I don't know. Analyze a geode.
Okay.
To investigate the crashed ship. I guess it doesn't matter which one. Use this on the left.
Okay, cool.
It already signed us our ships.
Fine with me. I'm not going to pick my ship so quickly. I thought I could have multiple ones, but I cannot. How do I get... Okay.
I found myself unequipped and in danger.
Yeah. I get it. This is so cool.
Yeah, like, you can take a little while to you know. I guess what we can do is we can, fix our ships for this episode.
Yep. Sounds good to me.
So, I'm experiencing weather and you're not?
Yep, pretty much. I'm fine.
I'm getting clapped by a radioactive storm right now.
And I could walk through it like Chuck Norris.
Oh. I can make it. I can make it. Oh. I'm so lucky. I'm so happy I saw that before it got worse. I was about to fall right into a cave. Okay. Pulse engine. I need to fix the thrusters as well. This planet has uranium. That's good, Jed. You can be happy.
Oh my god!
Yeet! Alright, Jared.
Hey, buddy.
Silverwood chicken sandwich, where are you? What? Oh, here you are.
Hey, buddy. I'm used to having my other backpack, which lasted a lot longer. Or jetpack, I guess. Not other backpack. Yeah. So you've got a fabricator?
A refiner. Yeah. That's what it is. But you're gonna make one yourself, though.
Yeah, I know.
Jared?
Yo.
Yeet!
Are you leaving me?
No, I'm not leaving you. I wouldn't say leaving. I would say just more waiting for you to finish your stuff. Oh my god, this is so... Hey, I forgot. This is kind of wonky.
So now I need to build more metal plating and more oxygen. Okay, back up then.
I'm gonna go explore the universe. Is that okay with you?
You do that. Yep, that's fine. Not really the universe, though. More like the galaxy.
Not universe just yet. That planet is purple! Please identify yourself.
Oh, you're about to get in a fight.
You are not alone. Follow the podcast as it's trying to begin. Okay. Input coordinate data. There's another planet behind us? There's another planet behind us!
Nice.
Looking for a good planet. This purple one's probably gonna be a good one. I can feel it in my. Never mind.
Don't wanna know.
Temperature's 87.8. I mean.
I'm on my way, buddy. I'm on my way. The attention to detail in this is so nice.
I know.
Hey, whoa, why are you flying? Stop flying, my boy. SpongeBob, me Bob. Oh, wrong way.
Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, Jared!
Hey, buddy!
Your hands now, that's so gross! Quit it! can you see me moving? Oh my god, your arm! Your arms! Your poor little arms! Okay, wait, can you see my hands? Like, am I moving for you?
Yeah, you're moving, but your arms are like up on your like. It's like this.
Where are my hands going? Where's my hands? Hello, I'm gonna be back here. Hello. Do that. Cross your arms. Cross your arms. It's like behind your neck. Okay. All right, honor. All right, Iron Man. Okay. Did I hurt you?
Yeah, you killed me.
Oh, I killed you! We cannot stay on this planet.
Why not?
Look what's next to my ship.
I don't see it.
They have a sentinel next to us.
Fuck the sentinel. I'll kill it like the bitch it is. Come here, little motherfucker.
Let's see your... No, 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 I don't want to do this.
Who said you had to? I'll take that, though. Alright, now we should
Can you help me with this one?
Where's it at?
It's right here. Right next to my ship. Alright, we gotta go. No longer safe!
I think this is a good time to end the video.
I don't have enough fuel! Oh my god. Back off me! Oh! What is that? Because Jared wants to hop in this ship, I'm laying waste to every fucking one of these with the ship cannon. This was going so well.
I don't even know. About to kill that motherfucker right there, though. Yeah, I thought so, you little bitch. Holy fuck! Holy fuck!
Whoa!
What are those giant walker things in Star Wars, Drew?
It's not AT-ATs, but it's something similar. I'm gonna handle this guy. Where's he at? Oh, no, I'm dumb. Come on. I'm doing the best I can.
I died. It's
a sentinel walker. He's gone.
I know, I died. They were after me, not you.
Man. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. But next time we should have a decent setting of where we can set up our base. Jay, do you have anything to say?
Screw those sentinels, man. Screw them.
Alright. So we're gonna get them back one day. We're gonna mess them up.
I'm gonna kill them all.
Yeah, we're gonna really mess them up.
I will execute order 66 on them.
Execute order 66.